Sally Francis.
Amber, I've got something for you.
Oh, Ling, your council member ring!
And it matches my hair color.
None of that. See, you're personalized with the camera. And we're back in 5, 4, 3.
Now don't forget, guys and digits, our very first primetime spectacular is coming up on June 6th. There'll be talent scouts on hand from all the major record labels. And sponsoring the event will be none other than our very own Culture Clutch Hairspray.
Our big break!
And live on the air, we'll be crowning your choice for Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
My big break!
I do as a lovesome girl. I guess Amber's pretty, but she can't.
Your vote for Miss Teenage Hairspray. Remember, a vote for me from you is a vote for me.
Hey, Teenage Baltimore, want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut school tomorrow and come on down to Station WCZT2 audition.
It's the dream of a lifetime. I have to go audition. It's the dream of a lifetime. I have to go watch you audition.
Yeah, no one's auditioning or anything.
But this is term, lad.
Hey, go tell your mother that she wants you.
She does. Oh, bye, Mrs. Turnbull. Bye, Tracy.
Hi, ladies. Ever since that new shipment of explosive bubblegum, the office of business has been booming. How am I supposed to do this?
Daddy, tomorrow I'm going to dance to audition to dance on a TV show.
No one is auditioning for anything. And what should I tell you?
Your hair will run up with a stupid little...
Mother, you are so 50. Even our first lady, Jackie McKinnon, got her hair.
We ain't no first ladies, now are ya?
Stop, don't, no, please!
All my life, I imagined what this place would look like. This isn't it.
Hello. Am I too late to audition?
Not too late, dear Gus. Too much.
Tracy, look! It's Link!
Link Lark! So near!
I know. Those girls were all over me. I don't know how Rock Hudson stands it.
Thank you.
sophomore hop.
Yes.
Hey there, sophomores and sophomores at heart. I'm honored to be your guest DJ here at PPHS. So with no further ado, let's do some dancing. What's it called, kids?
The Madison!
And where did you see it first?
The Corny Collins Show!
Let's form two big strong lines. It's Madison time. Go!
Thank you.
sake, it's a man's world, well, that cannot be denied. But what good's a man's world without a woman by his side? And so I will wait until that moment you decide that I'm your man and you're my girl, that I'm the sea and you're the pearl. It takes two, baby, it takes two. Lancelot had Guinevere, Mrs. Claus has old St. Nick, Romeo had Juliet, hey Liz, she has her pick. They say it takes two to tango, well that tango's child's play. So take me to the dance floor and we'll twist the night away. Just like Frankie Avalon has his favorite musketeer, I dream of a lover, babe, say the things I long to hear. So come close to baby, oh, and whisper in my ear.
Yeah.
Tell me you're my girl and I'm your boy, that you're my pride and I'm your joy, that you're the sand and I'm the tide, and I'll be the groom if you'll be my bride. It takes two, baby. It takes two, baby. It takes two.
Thank you.
goodness, thank you. You certainly picked the perfect girl for the bus in your bus side of it.
Why, Tracy, this can't be your agent. This must be your gorgeous big sister.
Why, Miss Pinky, I'm not a gorgeous big sister. I'm just...
She's my mother.
Step inside. Let's make a deal.
Stop. Turn it off.